No, I'm not singing an introduction. That is done. Hey everybody, this is BobPCC here and welcome back to another episode of Super Metroid. It is over 10, it's 10 days since my last recording session, mainly because I've been too busy to record. And you may be like, BobPCC, why was this on your Twitter about you being sick as well? I thought you said you were sick. Yes, I was sick as well at the same time as being busy. Not a great combination. And we come over this way from the save area in Bridstar. You got the missile expansion. I actually need to find where Bridstar is on my map. So all we need to do is, oh my god, this is a dead end. We're doomed. No, we just need to do that. Not too hard. Oh god, I forgot about that. And I was just looking at it on a map. Anyway, you may see that room in the there, you'll be like, how do we get there? Well, to get there, we need to go this way, back down to where we got the charge beam, and then, super bomb. And this is completely blind, because I've never been here before. So we need 5 missiles to break this door. I don't even know what's this way. All I know is there's an item this way. Well, good thing we have the gravity suit, because it would make this bit a little bit more annoying if we didn't. And in here there... let's try and figure this out. Okay, it's a speed boost, which means you would need to have the gravity suit to do this. Let's hit the wall! Oh god, anyway, you probably realized, wait a second, there was no introduction for this video, what the heck? I'm not going to use the Mario Galaxy introduction in the Super Metroid videos, maybe just because I don't feel that I should, but I'm looking around the map to see if there's anything else I can go ahead and get. Actually, is there anything else I can go and get, because... let's look in the right place, shall we? Well, there is a room we haven't been to yet, so I'm going to go that way. And hopefully it just does something that's remotely useful. Probably won't. Actually, I wonder what the fastest time for this game 100% it is. I'm actually starting to wonder that. Plus, I don't even know how many items I have of anything. Yay for being prepared! Oh god, so... how do we get in there? I guess we don't, but... I think we're supposed to go a different way when looking at the map. Oh my god, it's using a map! Yes, I already admitted to using the map. Come on, really, 100% game of a 100% run of a Metroid game? Like, for your, what is it, like, 4th, maybe 5th playthrough of the game? Because you only found out about the Metroid series through Smash Brothers, and you were like, eh, I don't know if this series is for me, and then you get Demo and Brawl, and then you're like, I enjoyed this game, fuck! Then you're like, I enjoyed this, fuck, and I failed that time. Let's keep this in, because there's not been a video in a while, so let's keep all the fail in. So what we need to do is just powerbomb here, I think, and invisible wall. No, not invisible wall, other way around. Visible, invisibleness. Now your hint in this room that there should be something you have to do is floor's different, and we need super missiles. Good thing we have a lot of these. And let's go down, and in here there is a power bomb. That's very unique. Anyway, how the hell do we get out of this? I was about to be like, how the hell do we get out of this room? But then I was like, wait a second. This puzzle looks familiar. And I did not intend for that to happen, but it happened, so... I'm happy. Let me just consult the maps. Okay, so we have got everything in Bridstar, right? I think we have everything in Bridstar. I'll be right back. So I'm just gonna go ahead and check this. Okay, so there's one more item in... well, one more item that I know we need to get in Bridstar. There may be another one. I'm gonna go ahead and check that, but... yeah, we've almost 100% Bridstar because there's nothing else on my map. Now you may be wondering, Where's this last item? It's actually in this pipe. We got some more missiles, yay. I really want to be able to edit this video fast, but I know I'm not going to be able to. Because I want to render out while cooking food tonight, because I cook food on Thursday nights that takes... Wow, I'm feeling like jumping. I cook food on Thursday? This is Wednesday. Man, my head's... Ugh. That's what happens when you get 15 hours of sleep over 3 days. Let me repeat that. This is what happens when you have 15 hours of sleep over 3 days. I started going a bit crazy. And actually, just looking at my map, there's something I never knew about. These things get destroyed by power bombs? What? Yeah, I kind of freaked out when I first saw that, but oh well. Anyway. Next place we're going to go in Brinstar is actually back down here this way. Now you may be wondering, oh, I guess we're going to go back to Norfair now. No. Even though there's a few more items we could get now in Norfair, there are other items we need to get before we go back to Norfair. You may be like, but I'm confused. Why are we back down here? The only other way we could have went was out that one way in the pirate ship. But you said we weren't going that way. Yes, and that's still truthful. I will explain that to you in a second though. But I will also explain one more thing just now. Throughout this entire Let's Play, I've called this area Brinstar. We're actually in Madria, this entire time. Now the reason I've kept the Brinstar thingy is because it's still the Brinstar music. And it was to save me making a thingy for this place until we actually needed to go there. But, again, you know, we're not going there just yet. I'm going to go ahead and check something in the crate area. Actually, we could just do that. Because I think I maybe or maybe not missed an item. Knowing me, I'm probably dead. So I'm just going to go and check. But I seem to have enough health, so I don't think... I did. No, I didn't. So, let's go ahead and move on to the next area of the game. We are moving on to one of my least favorite areas of the game. Mainly because I get lost in it too easily. And to be honest, I'm looking at how much more of the game we've got to go, and we've not got that much more to go, to be honest. But only like... Only a little bit more. Anyway, power bombs in this room. Do something. The great grass break is out. Do not do this until you have the gravity suit. You can still. You'll be able to get out and still through this pipe here anyway. But, however, you will make it hard on yourself. So, in this room is a safe point. And that'll do it. No, I'm only kidding. We're not done yet, but. You know, just thought I'll point this out to you guys. Now, what's happening here is I'm not going to collect any items in Madria, however you pronounce it, other than the required ones to get through it. Now, you may be wondering, why is that? Well, I don't want to get confused with what items I've collected and not collected. I'm going to come back at the end of the area to collect them. So you need super missiles to open that. However, super missiles cannot go through walls, so once you go through this way and leave the room, it's a point of no return, so just be warned about that. There is a way back, don't worry, it's just... It's tedious, ugh. Now, this area has two themes that you can hear, and it's kind of annoying. I just went past where I wanted to go, actually. But I think we need... I think we do want to go that way anyway in a minute, but there's something else I want to get first. The reason I don't really like this area is not because it's like a water area, because again, I actually do like this water area. It's because I always get lost in it. It's just one of these kind of areas. It's like the water temple, everyone gets lost in it. I still get lost in it. I have a map this time, I'm going to get lost in it. But anyway, if we just take... We get a map here, you see the thing disappears, and yes, this is the entire area. We're going to actually be quite soon heading towards that boss. It's one of the easiest bosses in the game if you know how to do a glitch. So, and my map just went all off center there, what the heck? So yeah. Wow, you're off center again. This map hates me today. Anyway, going back towards the place. Now, since we're heading back this way, I'm not going to show you the way out of here, but it's just. Come on, Samus. Come on. Screw what cool. Sorry, I started hearing the oh god, I just screwed myself. I started hearing the intro theme there, and I thought, I love the intro theme, and everyone loves the intro theme. I will make them listen to it over and over again. Screw you guys. What did I kill here? Oh, it's not worth worrying about. It's de- oh, it's one of those things. Anyway, yes, this is the way back from that area. Don't know why they had to design it like this, but they had to, I guess. Actually, there's something here. What's this way? Oh, this takes us back to Brinstar. Okay. Yeah, I don't remember this area very well. You know, how can the water be so close to Norfair? Well, I guess you don't know how long that elevator ride is, but still. How are we so close to Norfair, yet this water here is not, like, bubbling? From, because the all the heat that'll be coming off of Norfair, because you've seen the way that area was, it was full of lava, so I'm surprised, to be honest. Oh, can't see myself, but okay. A lot of these ears are gonna start looking familiar, so. You're in this room. Do not go in the sand. Those things there can actually be. I didn't follow my own advice. Inside these sand things, you're going to really have restricted movement. Ugh, so annoying. Do not like this area. As you can see, our jump's actually a little bit different while we're in the falling sand. It's actually being pushed down, so just be remember that your jumping physics are going to be kind of changed a good bit in this area, because one, you're in water the entire time, and two, I don't know which way I'm going here. Am I going that way? I think I'm going that way. Yeah, I'm going that way. Now, I'm going to do something you're not supposed to be able to do yet in the game. You're going to be like, oh my god, you do this in every episode. You don't get items you need to get. You're doing it in a different order. This is the way I play the game. That's what my Let's Plays are. I play the games in certain ways. And if I can glitch up to an area earlier in the game to get more items, or I can glitch up to an area earlier in the game. I'm of course going to check. Can I like get out of the sand, please? Of course I'm going to take that. Okay, we're not going to be able to do that. I will come back later, actually, mainly because I just realized one thing. The sand is so annoying. And why am I? I'm stuck in the sand. Okay, thank you. I'm out of the sand finally. Really. Ugh, get out the sand, Samus. Sand mass. Okay, I get it. You like sand, Samus. Okay. Actually, I wonder where the closest save room is, because I want to kind of wrap up the episode soon. Oh, great. There's not one for a while. Oh, well, I guess I'll maybe just have to go back. You know, what we're going to do is, I'm going to show you where we're going. Where we're going. So, green door, up. There we go. Simple. And that will take us all the way up to above the water. Yes, there is actually an area in this area that is above water. I know, I was shocked too. Anyway, I do like to activate that door and get out of the way. Again, it's just a little thing I like to do. Now, I think you want to go... I think you want to go this way. It's either this way or somewhere else in this area. But there's one more thing we need to get, and we can't do it anyway because the door's locked. I always forget about that. Is that where we want to go anyway? I'm going to check on the map. Yes, I'm using a map quite a lot. Yes, that's the way we need to go, but to get there we need to do something first. Yay! So all that we're going to do is head right, and then if I... Okay, we'll go this way then. I'm going to go to a save point, but okay. Is there another... let me just pause the game for a second and see if there's another save. Wait a second, I can see the save points in the map. What am I thinking? Yeah, there's a save point the way we're going anyway. So the one of the... Are you kidding me? We can't go that way? But that's the only... Oh, God. Okay, new plan. I'm going to end the episode off here. I hate this area. I always get lost in it. Anyway, this is Bill PCC signing out. I'll see you guys next time. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Check out my cool commentary channel, which who doesn't exist in this episode. And I'll see you guys next time for more Super Metroid. See y'all then.